aircraft trailer?
Can be modified at the bunker vehicle workshop. Where's the bunker vehicle workshop? Okay, I guess that's the way out. Hey.
What are you after today?
Oh boy.
Mm-hmm. Look at that.
Oh shit.
That's you said. Getting through these. Tuned up and ready to go. Fine tuned just right. Be unlocked for purchase via research in the bunker property. I think I have to do a mission first. Ready to roll.
Hand to hand. Money is a disease.
arcade.
Exit trailer. Gonna pop me out the side. We're driving. Okay, I see how it is. Bullets down here. Okay.
Set it up. Don't spawn me outside. Spawn me outside. Spawn me outside.
Actually, that's okay, because then I can get my Duke of Death. Settings. South Rockford Drive.
booty.
Armored. Fucking awesome. Coming through!
Looking the lifestyle you wish you had. Buy medals for marathons you never ran. Or a beaten up surfboard and surf wax you'll never use. Or can.
These are the supplies. Put a vehicle back then? Backup helicopter.
lineup.
making guns? Sit on there. Full supplies. Staff assigned to manufacturing. New supplies. Weapons. Staff assigned to research. Research. Light upgrades. Equipment upgrades. Staff upgrades. Security. Security personnel and surveillance equipment is used to likelihood of your stock being stolen by enemies. Purchase this upgrade to hire more staff to speed up your manufacturing research times and improve the overall value of your stock. Purchase this upgrade to install higher quality equipment. This will speed up your manufacturing research times. Improve the overall value of your stock and allow your supply to stretch further. Okay, so that's, let's say, 6, that one's 350, so let's say 2,100,000. 151,000. Yeah. 2. Are available. Oh. Holy shit. What is this? I want that. Assault Rifle MK2. Guns.
Open. So long. Easy there. When shit finally kicks off, we'll be sitting pretty down here.
Hello. Hello.
How do I get a car into the back? Those weapons.
Have a good one.
Available in the bunker. Another turret station. Need more. Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna play the shit out of this game today. Bulletproof. Oh shit.
Fucker! Fuck you! Watch out! Hijo got hit.
My partner
get
got hit.
You fucker! Protect your ass! I'll kill you! Hey, ass face! You piece of shit!
Hosing him down.
Loser! Show's over, asshole!
Okay. More drop frames. What the fuck? Dropping frames. You delivered supplies. It's probably where I put all the vehicles. I should invite people. Session. See how it goes. Hey, Josh Go Crazy, how you doing? Just checking out the new DLC for GTA. Everything's very, very expensive. So, I think I have to manage staff to both. Supply again. Not really a point. This is PS4. Well, PS4 Pro, if that matters.
so far I bought a bunker and a mobile command center. Then there's new guns. Well, actually you upgrade old guns to like a Mark II level. Pretty sweet.
Chief.
Mobile command center. Go inside the back. Fuck yeah, I play Ark.
Hi.
A lot.
I want to start streaming Ark. I haven't been streaming very long. Still trying to find my thing, you know? But I do like survival games right. The most. I mostly play on PC. But, I've just got this for PS4. I'm in, Canada. Eastern Standard Time. The Megatribe? Oh, I thought UC was the place. No, what's the UC? The Megatribe.
Together, even though you have most likely polluted the groundwater. Like you've been fracking yourself right.
I'm really into Zen and Omen and yoga, and I want to get married to a woman who will be there for me when I get out in 2025. We can have a baby while I'm in prison. One inmate told me you can smuggle your own baby batter out if you hold it under your tongue and exchange it with a family member in the meeting room. Anyway, I know I've made mistakes. I want someone I can grow old with and brutally murder in our golden years.
I think you need some body whispering. Dr. Ray D'Angelo Harris is a spiritual body whisperer. Many of my ass.
Oh.
I'm humming.
Yeah, Umbrella Corp.
It relaxes myself and the ladies. You see, it's a scientific frequency that lulls the ladies
GTA,
into a relaxed spiritual place
name.
Where the brain shuts off and the thighs go into overdrive.
I do
mind
all my vehicles like
on.
Umbrella Corp style. Black, fully armored.
That mine is the battery.
Oh yeah, did I put it in the title? I guess so.
But the engine's good.
Yeah, that's just my crew.
Teach you how to get that frequency.
Well, I'm using that crew because it has a skull.
And my call. You know how duck hunters have a call they blow on that attracts ducks so they can shoot them like stupid ass sitting ducks?
All the vehicles
like
black.
That's where that term comes from.
Red lights.
A sitting duck. Because that duck's sitting there. Right? He heard that call and he sat there and got his ass shot. Boom! Feathers everywhere.
Yeah.
Well, I've developed a bird call that attracts women. It's called the Dr. Ray Dan.
Somehow. There we go. It was annoying. Do you have GTA? I'm guessing you play Ark, right? Ooh, someone joined! My friends. Is anyone playing? No one's playing right. Oh, he's playing. Oh, sorry. Yeah, the radio's annoying in this game anyways. So, do you play Ark on PS4 or PC, Xbox? Oh yeah. How big's your tribe?
crew members online. Crap. No, I have not heard of the French touch on Xbox. Mega. Nice. Right now I'm playing Ark on... I was playing last night Ark on PC, but it's just doing solo so far. I really like the PC version though, because you can add mods and stuff, and it really adds to the game. Simple stuff like grappling hooks. There's a mod for reusable grappling hooks. So you just need to craft one and you can reuse it. Just little things like that. Poop collector. There's this thing that collects poop for you. Puts it straight into the compost. Well, on PC, there's actually unofficial servers, and those are servers rented by people, and they add mods and stuff. I haven't played an official server in a while. I mean, I've played it on PS4. I was in a pretty big tribe on PS4. I think we were the biggest in the server. The Ragnarok? Yeah, I did. I played that 2 days ago. And, me and my buddy were playing in the server, and there's only like 8 other people in there. So we built a base and stuff, and then I went back on yesterday, and they password locked the fucking server. I guess they didn't actually want people to join, they just wanted it for their friends or something. But the map looks cool. I didn't get to see a lot of it, but I saw a bit of it. Looks really cool. Oh, nice. So I didn't know you could do that on Xbox. When are these people gonna join? Jesus. Unofficial? Ark's pretty popular with Xbox, right? Like, do you have pretty full servers all around? I didn't know you could rent servers for the Xbox version. That's weird. Sounds staticky. I cat chew one of my wires. Oh my god. No one's joining. Oh. Okay, I get what you're saying then. Just take it over. So your tribe's so big, you're taking over 3 servers. Hot damn. Oh, here's someone. Alright, cool. Yep. I wouldn't be buying a second one. Crazy.
Get in your buggy. One of
W's driving, the other's on the machine gun.
I rented a server. Is this game too loud? Let me know if the game's too loud. I can turn it down.
Oh, it's a machine gun.
Yeah, do you sell them on eBay? Because that's the thing on eBay, eh? Is people hatch eggs. Like, they breed, they keep breeding mutants and stuff, and then they sell the eggs on eBay. My buddy was showing me, and they're selling eggs for like $60 to $80. It's crazy. Yeah, shoot that car. I want to buy all the vehicles for this add-on. How much do I have? Destroy the Meriwether cargo bob. Oh, that is so cool. Here we go. Now we're on the dirt road. Oh my god. Oh. I haven't owned an Xbox One, so I think community design on Xbox, PS4 are very different. Intercept the next Meriwether Cargo Bob. Another one. Okay, we're going off-road. What? Did I just drop a mine? Bring down that cargo bomb and watch out. Looks like this one has a Oh yeah, that's true. Just get out and shoot a rocket. This guy's doing all the work though. I wonder how many mines I have. That's crazy. This guy's having fun shooting that gun. I kind of want to trade. Let him drive. Shit. Yep, I use the Dodo Dex whenever I play on official or console. Yeah, it's a good app. For this jump. That was a weak jump. Whoa. That plane cannot get airborne. They'll have guys shooting out the back, but do not let that stop you from bringing it down. Holy crap. This mission is cool. Dodo Rex? I don't think so. No, I haven't heard of it. I know Dodo Dex. Another one? Wow. Take the rest of them out.
Don Percival will be losing his SHIT right about now. He's got another cargo bomb in the air. Sending the flight path over now. Get there and bring it down.
I mean, they don't even have a gun on that thing. Yeah, I'll let him drive. Yeah. There you go, bud. All right. I can't believe he shot that plane down like that. It was going pretty fast. It was hard to keep up with it. Oh my god, you can... Oh boy. This is pretty cool. Okay, this guy's got to drive faster. Oh, the Dodo Rex. I know what you're talking about. The Dodo Rex, the dino. The fucking crazy one that they have. There's like events, right? Like, oh, not events. Special occasions. It's impossible to kill. Almost impossible to kill. Explosives. Yeah, it'd be cool if you could aim right down the sight with this. I can't lock on? Are you serious? Okay, let's go. I can't log on with my homing launcher. Die! Just a bunch of guys on the bridge. Whoa. Build so fast. Wipe of base.
The song that the pros to music. I don't even know what that means.
What? They wiped your base? Hate offline raids. Oh my god. Summon the Dodo Rex and wipe you. Motherfuckers. I fucking hate it when people offline raid, man. I prefer to online raid. It's so much more fun that way. That way they can actually fight back. Oh, this is our... Okay. Oh. So just went back to the main one, eh? I'd probably do the same. Why do you dislike that? Punk? I thought that was cool. Oh, damn. Those will protect your base. Oh shit, right, you can bring them from server to server. Oh fuck. Just walked around, destroyed everything. Was it on the island map? This one. Yeah, look at that. Gun matches my fucking suit and tie. Matches my cars too. Where's my... Oh, it's on the other side. Oop. For some reason I can't hear anything. Oh, center. That one's fucking huge. Yeah, I bet. Not at all. Uh-oh, this guy's gonna kill me. Who's this guy? Oh, he's in my group. Damn it. He's gonna follow me. They were talking shit. Oh. Then they had it coming. They had it coming. They didn't believe you? Have to go. Oops. No, we're going this way, buddy.
No! Wiped everything. Wipe us with what? Do they not understand that you can go from server to server? If I can be able to enter as this vehicle cannot be modified in the Mobile Operations Center Vehicle Workshop. No. Go in there. Oh, shit. Vehicles. Everyone, okay. I hope he drives for me. You can have someone in the back of here.
Hello?
Was he trying to talk?
Have a good one.
Sit down. Come on, sit down. JX23? No. Use the Mobile Operations Center. Hey bud, can you drive the truck? Oh shit. Did I kill him? I hope I didn't kill him. No, he's good. He's good. Hey man, drive the truck. Is he gonna drive the truck or what? Isn't this guy ARC YouTuber? Get Jack to the YouTuber as well. I'll check him out. Oh, show. Drive the truck. Oh man. I know, right? This guy's not listening. Maybe he doesn't speak English. Level 8,000, are you kidding me? Hire associates. Offer to looking for work. Player. Okay, 8 people.
What's up, Chief?
That gun of yours has some real headroom on it. Let me show you.
I think PS4s are gonna get cheaper. They're going to be competing with Xbox, right? Like, because the new Xbox is coming out. Xbox One X. So, thank you, man.
That's very kind of you. I'm pretty new to streaming and stuff. Like, I started a year ago, but I only streamed for a bit and I had to stop for a while. I'm getting back into it. I'm actually streaming to YouTube and Twitch at the same time right now. Remix! Yeah, is he gonna, what is he doing? What is, this guy doesn't make any sense. Oh, how do I return my vehicle? He just, that guy just jumped in his car when he's doing donuts. How many Twitch guys are watching? One. You and one Twitch guy. From what I can see from my restream app. Oh, sorry. I squished him. I didn't mean to do that. Okay. I'm just gonna go to the bunker. Bunker series? What's bunker series? Come on, guys, get in. Hey, guys, get in the back of the truck. I have turrets. Get in the back of the truck. I have turrets. They're big cannons. They're like tank turrets. Oh, no, they're not listening. Okay, let's just go then. Come on. I think I take the wrong thing to go to. Bunker, that's what I want. Oh, I put a turbo in this baby. Of course, T. This truck, it's huge. I gotta ram stuff with it. No, I don't have anyone in my party. These guys that are in my team are just randoms. Oh, I got another one. Another associate. Why isn't this zombie? What's his name? Zombie King Janiel. Looks like he wants to join. Nearby. There we go. Hell yeah, that's fun. So the Twitch chat shows up on the stream, but the YouTube chat doesn't show up on the stream. I gotta figure that out. Oh no! Just hit another one. Oh man. destroy! I still... Okay. This is not a good idea. They can all get in here. I don't know why they're not doing it. I'm gonna take it on the bunker and then try to get them in there. Do you think you should be able to pull those? Find out the name of the trailer so it's not so black. What do you mean? What do you mean, Josh? Blast him! Oh no! Get in the back, get in the back! Is he getting in the back? Yes! He got in the back. Unless he died. Nope, he's in the back. Alright, he should start shooting soon. I only have the front turret so far. Little fins on the side. Whoa. Oh, is he shooting? I think he's shooting. Maybe I should change the color of it. I kind of like the black and red though. Be crazy if I could have under lights. Oh yeah, you should be able to pull those in and out. But yeah, they just don't let you. There's two different kinds of trucks you can buy. I bought the more expensive one. I don't know if the other one is skinnier or not, but it is cheaper. Do they still have that guy? Yeah? Oh. No. Oh, wow. Apparently you can drive cars into the back of this thing. Only some cars. I guess the Duke of Death. You can't. Oh, yeah. Whoa. Going up the side. Okay. I'm gonna try it out. Contacts. Let's do it. See if I can call my... Oh, did I just drive? I almost drove over that cop. Oh. So fucking big. I don't really see the reason of buying this, though. I'm not sure if you actually need it. I mean, you do need a bunker. I'm gonna try and put something simple in the back. Like Banshee 900R. No, that's not right. The armor truck was around, I think it was 2.5 million. Well, I saved up money like before the DLC came out for a while. What? Oh, hello. The fuck? That came out of nowhere. No, the truck was 2.5 million in the game. The bunker was 1.5. And then you can upgrade your guns and stuff. I upgraded one gun. It costs like 300,000 or something for one gun. And all the upgrades. I still haven't fully upgraded it. You can upgrade, you can get more ammo for it. Like full metal jacket or what was the other ones? Armor piercing. Right? The guy's just like, bing! I'm here! But it... So I saved my money for... I don't know. Maybe like... a month. Playing this game. And I spent it all within an hour. Now I need more money. Show you these. So you can customize the cab. Windows. I didn't do windows. Now they can't see in at all. This is completely armored. I let someone try to kill me with shooting in the... I don't need that. Shooting in the windshield. But they couldn't kill me. They already got all these.
Now the shit can hit the fan anytime it likes, huh?
Excellent.
Next time.
Oh, invite to bunker. Yenfa. Actually, let's just invite everyone. And maybe people want to join up. Get your own cart. Here we go. Just making some guns. I'm the boss. I can drive wherever I want. Okay, not everywhere. No, where was the weapon upgrade part? Oh, it's in the command center. Mobile command center. Okay, that's what I need that for. Research progress. This is very slow. You have the four little golf carts to drive around down in the bunker. Resupply. Steel supplies. Hey Josh, are you still there?
Josh go crazy.
Oh, thanks for the sub, man. Alright, I'll be playing this all day. Have fun. What the? This bicycle? Okay. That's cool. Hey Josh, did my stream on YouTube go down for a second there? It's showing me that it went down for some reason. Maybe it was just dropping frames or something. Yo, what's up, man? How you doing, Cap? How's the weather down there today? Hire more associates? No, I'm on a job. Management. Spectate associates. Crazy. Oh, nice and sunny right on. I'm good. I went out earlier. Took my dog to the park. I'm just chilling today, really. And this just came out today, the Doom DLC for GTA. So I'm doing this for the rest of the day. Oh my god, did you really? Shit, man, we're gonna have to play. Did you hear the news for an E3 for Battlegrounds? They're adding more maps. And they're adding zombies. Or zombie mode. There we go. This guy likes driving my fancy car. Yeah, they're adding zombies. I saw a trailer today, and they were talking about it today. It was before the Nintendo stuff.
Hey,
I believe. Or no, after Nintendo 7. Yeah, Battlegrounds is fun.
Do you play Halo Wars?
Oh shoot. I've played the first one before. I haven't played it in a long time though. I think I still have. Yeah, it's on Steam. I believe it is. Is the second one out already, or? Yeah. Check out the trailer for the zombies in Battlegrounds. Oh. Keep getting killed. I haven't seen someone yet. It is going to console. It's going to Xbox, actually. So you're in luck. They also announced that. I completely forgot because it didn't really pertain to me or the friends that play it. It's going to Xbox One. What is this? This is so cool. Where's someone for the back of this thing? Yo, wait up, buddy. I haven't heard any news of them making it for the PS4, though. I'm not sure. I don't know if they set a date. Trying to think of when that was. Oh yeah, so it was in the E3 PC gaming conference. If you just look that up and just look through it, so you see Battlegrounds. They might have said it, not sure. Might have said when it comes out. Oh, I don't know, man. I don't know if it'll be cheap or not. I know, but I don't have anyone for my minigun. Look at the... Oh, yeah! They added, trailers. Like, missile trailers that you can attach to the back of your trucks and stuff. I don't know how they work yet. I'll be able to do the mission for it pretty soon. It's one of the earlier missions for this DLC. Looks like anti-air missiles on a little trailer. The airfield? No, I go wherever my friends want to go, really. Sometimes we'll try to land far away, or we'll just be like, screw it, we're gonna land in Pachinki. Pretty much the center of the map, just like the craziest. Yeah, but it's very spread out as well, the airfield. Ghost ride it. That'd be cool. Look at the armor around this thing. Badass. You've convinced me. Ah! Get some! Yeah! Get some! Yeah, yeah! Get some! Ah! Damn motherfuckers! And I'm dead. Oh no! There was a guy there.
Damn it.
Alright. I'm gonna get him. No, no, no. You're not getting away from me. There we go. Perfect. All they had to do was destroy this. Too much fun. Yeah. I got told that pretty quick from that guy. Oh, there's two of them. Clip me going crazy on the gun without even knowing it. Perfect. My poor dog is so exhausted. His black fur is so hot outside. Yeah, you can make your own playlist for the music on the computer version. But I don't know why you can't do it on the console. Like, it wouldn't really be that hard to do, would it? Like, you can already save your music onto the console. Why can't you just... They make like a custom radio station for your own music. That'd be great. I'd love that. Whoa. But we might have to wait for the next GTA or something like that. Whenever that will be. Oh my god. Oh, I can't use a gun while I'm driving in this truck. Yeah. I can... I can't even give the finger. Uh-oh, don't kill me, guys. Come on, don't kill me. You think so? They'll just keep updating the same one? I think that they're gonna make another one. But it might... It could just be only online. Because that's how they make their money. And they are a corporation. And corporations tend to be greedy most of the time. Rambotron radio station? I don't know how that would be. Let's see. Yeah. It's true, it has been a while. See, I listen to a lot of like chill music. But then sometimes I'll want to rage out and I'll listen to like heavy metal. That's where the whole Rambotron comes in. Rambo rages, Tron chills. And holy fuck. Holy fuck, I got shot pretty good there. Oh. Wow. Yeah, I guess it takes a long time to make money in gun running. I haven't checked any YouTube stuff or anything about this DLC. But so far, I haven't made any money. I gotta sell stock, but it takes a very long time. I actually want to drive around and see this place. They're about to get paid. Oh man. Yeah, Red Dead's gonna be amazing. Oh, I love Red Dead. I'm gonna do a playthrough of Red Dead Redemption before the second one comes out. Oh my god, the Days Gone game? Yeah, it's cool. That's the zombie one, right? Yeah. The hordes of zombies. Oh. Yeah, true. See, the... Yeah, online is making the most money. So they might just want to stick with online. And this deal's... What? Why did I just get up? Actually, I'm gonna check the cars. I'll show you how much all these cars are. Word of gun running. APC. Did they say a date for when Days Gone comes out? Like, should I be pre-ordering it now? Trade price. Oh, okay. Oh, very cool. Four seats? There's that one, just tried it. Half track with a, what? Prostitute friendly cabin. What the? Wow. 50 caliber. Or October. Oh. Yeah, how does this work? Comes towed by a vapid saddler as standard. Complete the strategy mobile operation mission. Great. Just like import export. I know, right? I kinda do want the half track, but this, you can upgrade this thing into a deadly machine. Upgrade that a lot to look armored and stuff. Oh, I don't even have enough for the half track. I have to do the mission. So, does this fly? In the 0.1%. I gotta make more money. I can't buy these things just yet. If I want the trade price, I gotta do the missions first. I prefer doing the missions first anyways. I could try them out. Okay, so... So this is a rocket-powered bike with machine guns on the front. That sounds freaking amazing. What? So this is dropped off by Pegasus. What is it like? Is it like the armor suits you can get in Fallout? Oh, I have to. Oh, it has to be researched. Oh, that's gonna be a long time. It's back. Okay, is it working? I think it's working. Okay, now is it back? Oh, weird. I'm gonna have to change my settings after this stream or restart it at some point. Different settings. Do I still have guys in my gang? Okay. Access this laptop computer. These missions are a lot of fun. Deliver the supplies to the bunker. Oh! I thought he wanted to be friends. I should have known better. This is GTA. Mission music. Boom, 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 boom. Okay, I want a vehicle.
Which vehicle do I want? I'm gonna just do this one for now. No. Something that'll fit in the back of that. Try the Shitoro. My personal vehicle is not empty? Excuse me? Who's this guy? Okay. Kicked him out. Guy was totally stealing my, did you get my messages before this? I got back, yes, yes, before that message. Gosh. Okay. Goes, damn it, what am I doing up here? Fixed? Oh, okay. T, did it? I guess it went down? I don't know why it went down. It's almost like it restarted OBS, restarted or something. Oh shoot, I'm going the wrong way. This bike is so fast. Oh my god. What can be modified? This drove over my bike. Take the bike. I know, right? I've been having so many issues with OBS. I should probably just try something else. XSplit or something. But I don't know, it might just be my internet or something. My end that my that's screwing it up. Oh, they just screw around. Okay. No, I want to play this new DLC, man. I want to get everything. I want to do all these missions and then start buying some of those crazy vehicles. Oh, super shotgun.
Whoa. Three more miles. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. There's someone's.
Wait a minute.
I wonder how much it'll take to blow this thing up. Maximum of five. Oh.
You lost him! Loser!
Okay, so five of those don't work. How about five more? Alright, Josh. Thanks for coming by, man. Nice meeting you. I'll probably be playing this all night. Shoot. There you go. Maybe it's invincible. Where's he going? Where is this guy going? Whoa! That guy just missed me. I should look where I'm going. Yeah, I know. Yeah, I'll buy a bunch of the fucking cars. The death car. I want it. I want it all. Yippee! Oh no, my old associate's coming back to kill my squad. Whoa. That's one way to catch a cop car.
Smack!
Broken face. Man, this thing's far. They want me to go to the opposite side of the map. Almost there. Eliminate the rival operation. Combat MG. Don't die.
We got a man now.
I'm gonna die. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Say. Oh yeah, this is definitely more firepower. Overkill. Uh-oh. Oh! Damn. That was right behind me. Oh, it's just those, okay. Good thing I'm wearing this rebreather all the time. Man, that's gonna cost me like 20,000 at least. Get that vehicle back. Oh! Got me. Have to get around this fence before I use explosives. Collect them and deliver them to the bunker. Where's my bike? Oh, my bike's in the water. Oh, no. This is not good. Free buzzard!
Thank you.
no, 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 no. Yes.
Bikes can definitely not swim. At least not in that one. You can actually get an ATV in this game that can swim. Float on water. Oh, crap. I'm not gonna make it. I'm gonna get hit so hard. Yeah. Oh no, that guy joined those guys. Fuck.
Fuck you!
Oh, that didn't work. Surprise! Now visible. Got shot up.
What the hell?
Need a bigger crew. He's on a bike though, he'll be easy to kill. Okay, that works too. Fart gas. What's a city bus doing out here on the highway? Fart gas. How do I keep blowing them up like that? Kill me. You buy some more snacks. This guy in a helicopter, he could really fuck me up.
Whoa, stunts! Oh shit. Stunts!
Why does this thing keep recording? Cancel recording. Cancel all recordings.
This is your guilty personal thief.
I might have to restart my stream soon. It's all fucky. Somehow. It's laggy? Ah, shit. Might have to reset my modem. Alright, I'm gonna finish this mission. And then I'm going to do the modem stuff. And then I'll go back online. So I'll probably be down for 5 to 10 minutes. Just so I can restart everything. Shut up.
The bunker. I am Batman. In my Batcave. Love my Batcave. Oh, I got fucking text messages. Lore. Cool. And the new Spider-Man. Oh, damn, I have to make a call to... Whoa, what? What the? Whose car is this? This is my car. This calls. Oops. So zoned in to the game. No, seriously though, whose car is this? Is it mine now? This car is not mine. Oh, see, it won't even let me get into the driver's seat. What the hell? I don't know, man. I have no idea. How'd they get their car in my bunker? What? The fuck? Oh, wow. so strange. Okay, dude, I gotta restart my stuff here. Yeah, drop frames, 3,000. Car hacks! I'm totally gonna get reported for hacking. Yeah. Okay, dude, I will be back very shortly. I'm just gonna restart my stuff and make a quick call. And then I'm gonna start my stream up again with different settings. Settings that were working before. I think the sound might be fucked up too. Okay, but I'll be right back. Intermission. That's what we'll call it.